To obtain the best performance from DJI RS2, proper balancing of the three axes, tilt, roll, and pan, is essential. Improper balance may reduce stability and battery runtime. Severe imbalance can also lead to overheated motors, which may force the gimbal to enter sleep mode for overheating protection. The gimbal is considered balanced when the camera is mounted to DJI RS2 and remains steady at any angle it moves along the three axes. The order for balancing these axes is balancing the vertical tilt, balancing depth for the tilt axis, balancing the roll axis, balancing the pan axis. Before installing and balancing the camera on the gimbal, remove the lens cap and insert a micro SD card and battery into the camera. Attach the upper quick release plate to the camera. Make sure that the camera lens and the arrow on the bottom of the upper quick release plate are facing the same direction. Then tighten the screw at the bottom of the plate. Unlock the safety lock, insert the lower quick release plate, and then lock the safety lock. Toggle the lever on the lower quick release plate to the unlocked position. Insert the camera and toggle the lever to the locked position after it is engaged. Attach the lens support to the lower quick release plate. Wrap the hook and loop strap around the lens to fix and support it. Unlock the tilt axis and loosen the mounting plate knob. Rotate the tilt axis so that the camera lens is pointing upward to check its center of gravity. If the lens leans forward, it is top heavy. Loosen the mounting plate knob and move the camera back to a balanced position. If the lens leans backward, it is bottom heavy. Move the camera forward to a balanced position. Tighten the mounting plate knob. The vertical tilt is balanced when the camera is steady while pointing upward. Rotate the tilt axis so that the camera lens is pointing forward to check its center of gravity. If the lens turns downward, it is front heavy. Loosen the lever and turn the fine-tuned balancing knob to move the camera back to a balanced position. If the lens turns upward, it is back heavy. Move the camera forward to a balanced position. The tilt axis is balanced when the camera is steady while tilted up or down by 45 degrees. Toggle the lever to the locked position. Unlock the roll axis and toggle the lever to the unlocked position. Hold the roll motor to check the center of gravity. If the camera rotates to the left, move the camera to the right. If the camera rotates to the right, move the camera to the left. The roll axis is balanced when the camera is steady. Toggle the lever to the locked position. If the lever needs more tightening, you can lift and readjust its position to allow for manual retightening. Unlock the pan axis and toggle the lever to the unlocked position. While holding the grip, tilt DJI RS2 backward and rotate the arm until it is parallel with you to check its center of gravity. If the camera lens rotates to the left, push the pan axis to the right. If the camera lens rotates to the right, push the pan axis to the left. The pan axis is balanced when the camera is steady when rotating the pan while tilting the grip. Toggle the lever to the locked position. To move the axis arm in smaller increments, adjust the tightness of the roll axis knob to an appropriate amount. Thanks for watching! Hit the like button if this tutorial was helpful. If you need any support with your DJI gear, feel free to contact us via Facebook Messenger by following the link in the description. Thank you for watching.